After all that cooking, you might be tempted to pour your grease down the drain. But that could lead to expensive plumbing repair bills. Instead, just can it. Grab an empty pasta jar, or coffee can, or any container really. Line it with newspaper or a paper towel, and pour your grease in it. Let the grease cool, then toss it in the trash. It's that easy.